Hello everyone, today in this tutorial I'm gonna be teach you how to create a business email in Cpanel. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. So after opening your Cpanel, scroll down and click on email accounts, create, and enter your email address or username here. So I'm giving here info@howto1minute.com, and now enter a password here. And scroll down, click on create, and then here we can see a new business email has been created on my Cpanel. Now let's see how to check email. So click on this check email and check this open my inbox when I log in, and then click on open. And here you will find your all the email. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. Thanks for watching this video.